me, and I am sitting on a terrace, enjoying the sunshine, enjoying the weather in beautiful Ghana. Let me give y'all a 360 of my view right now. This is the real deal, the real thing, and I'm giving it to y'all raw and uncut. Okay, so I'm not gonna do much rambling. Today's video is just gonna be a simple talking video. I'm not gonna make it too long, but I'm gonna just start with giving y'all some things that I've learned recently while being here, if you're ever thinking about traveling to Ghana. So the first one being, the water here is not drinkable. The tap water is not drinkable. So people don't usually drink out of the faucet. It's just not safe. So what we do is they have water bottles everywhere. People on the street selling water. Everywhere you look, somebody's selling some water. So they have that. But one of the coolest things, I think, is they have water in a bag. So it's literally what it looks like. What you do is you rip a hole in it, and it's wasting everywhere. You rip a hole in it, and then you drink. I'm sorry, y'all, I'm so ratchet. Okay, so I thought that was pretty cool. I'm just demonstrating. I'm thirsty anyway, so I prefer the water bottle, because when I'm done drinking, I kind of don't know what to do with it without it like wasting. So I prefer the water bottle. But yeah, that's one thing that they do in Ghana, because the drinking water is not safe. And the reason it's not safe is because it's still water. And the thing about still water is it's a breeding ground for bacteria, and it's just polluted. So everyone drinks water out of these bags and water bottles. So yes, but besides that, I just want to encourage y'all, because I'm just so full and just so happy. And this entire morning I've just been wanting to cry, because despite my imperfections, despite my sin, despite all the ways in which I know I've grieved the Holy Spirit in the past couple months, God is not selfish with his blessings. He is not selfish with his promises. He is not selfish with the way that he deals with us. And I'm saying this because, one, this opportunity to travel, I don't deserve it. This opportunity to experience this country, the people who I came with, I don't deserve it. But yet still, here I am. I'm not gonna cry. Yet still, here I am. And I've been growing. And I'm just like, God, I don't deserve any of this. And another thing I wanna say is, if you don't know your purpose, if you don't know what you're meant to do in this life, if you don't know where you're going, girl, I'm with you, okay? I'm on the same page. Ask me what I want to do in 10 years. I can't give you an answer. All I can tell you is watch and see. But I'm so full right now because I feel like I got another piece of the puzzle, and it was because of nothing that I've done. I just showed up. And this video is to give glory to God. Just say thank you to him. And I want to share this moment with y'all, because it's my passion to have this platform and to be engaging with the people who watch my videos. And I just want to encourage y'all and say everything will be okay. And that it doesn't matter how many times you've fallen short. It doesn't matter how many mistakes you've made. That it's not based on our righteousness that we are saved, that we are shown grace, that we are shown forgiveness, but it is because of the grace of God. The sacrifice has already been made. There is nothing that we can do to earn or to disqualify ourselves from the goodness of God. Y'all, he's just redeeming me and just being so great. So I just want to leave y'all with this. This video is already 6 minutes. If you stay to the end of this video, please, in the comment section, let me know your thoughts. Tell me something. Talk to me. What do y'all want to see? Do you have any questions? I would love to answer some questions and just give y'all the content that you want, so I won't be out here making videos like this where I'm just rambling. So I hope y'all are having a great day. If you have not spent time in your word, do it. Get up and do it. If you don't know where to start, get you a devotional. Go to Google, type in daily devotional, start there. If you don't know where to start in your Bible, start with the devotional. Spend time with God. And don't lean on your own righteousness. Ask for forgiveness and continue to move forward. So I love y'all. Don't forget to pray. That's key. Don't forget to pray. Don't forget to slay, baby, because one thing about it, Christian women is where it's at. I look cute today. Okay, and y'all ain't even see the whole fit. Don't forget to slay all day, okay? And I'ma see y'all in the next one. Bye.